Ceylonia's armada was a glorious sight, and our ship's mortars were unstoppable. At Boundless Bay, our Navy put those mortars through a rigorous inspection. Had to use squirts to simulate explosive impact on the surface of the sea. Galleon skippers needed to be patient, needed to fire at just the right times. You could almost see the fireworks over Boundless Bay.